Let's check out this issue of Game Pro from November 1990.
Ooh, Thunder Force 3 is good.
Swords and Serpents has a lot to say. Destiny of an Emperor straight up tells you that this game will take forever to get through. Blast! Because it's Sega Genesis. I like that Burning Force artwork. This poor kid is getting bullied by the gargoyle in Gargoyle's Quest. So this ad for Dracula's Curse is probably one of the best print ads I've ever seen. Prepare for the most radical changes of your life. Kid's getting whiplash, he's so excited. You got Grant, you got Dracula, or is that Alucard? But I really like the sentence that says, you'll need them to fend off the Count's legion of grotesque ghouls. Check out this sweet spread for Solar Jetman. I'm terrible at this game, but I think it's pretty cool that they use the sprites. So I love how that's the box art for Kickle Cubicle. And then this is how they advertise it to make it look badass. No more Mr. Ice Guy.